The cumulative frequencies can be visually represented using the Ogive graph. Here, the class boundaries are given along the x-axis, and the cumulative frequencies are provided along the y-axis. For example, consider a frequency table of customers who bought cameras of different price ranges. Note that the class boundaries that separate